What do you want from me? I've been asking myself that for a long time now, because you see, you and I, we used to get along. We used to see things eye to eye, and then somewhere along the way, it all went wrong, and I'm trying to figure out why. Why? I did everything right. I don't take nights off. I fight through injuries. Every single time I walk through that curtain and I get in that ring, I lay it all on the line for each and every one of you. I stick my neck out for you guys, and not just in the ring, but in the media too. And what do I get? What do I get? I get spit on, I get disrespected, and I'm sick of it. I came out here last week, and I told Kevin Owens, I told you guys, I had nothing to do with the AOP, and that was the truth. But once again, the truth is not good enough for you. So tell me, in 2019, what is good enough for you people? What is good enough for you? I beat Brock Lesnar not once, but twice. Brought the Universal title back to Raw for you. And that was still not enough. Your negativity has become a self-fulfilling prophecy. And that self-fulfilling prophecy has turned your fiction into fact. It has turned me to stand side by side with two men who understand. It has turned me to stand side by side with the AOP.
I mean, guys, just hearing what Seth Rollins has to say, I mean,
wait a minute. Is he blaming the WWE Universe on this decision?